The New South Wales Government is building new integrated transport infrastructure to make it easier, faster and safer to get around for all of Sydney. As Sydney continues to grow, our transport challenge increases and congestion impacts on our economy and daily lives. Sydney Airport and Port Botany are two of the country's most important gateways. Thousands of people and freight trucks travel to and from Sydney Airport and Port Botany each day. Efficient transport through this area is critical to the economic growth and prosperity of Sydney, New South Wales and Australia. The New South Wales Government is investing more than ever before on major infrastructure. Part of this investment is Sydney Gateway, the important missing piece of Sydney's motorway network, providing more efficient journeys from Campbelltown, Parramatta and Macquarie Park to the front door of Sydney Airport. Sydney Gateway is a critical road and rail freight solution to improve connectivity and cater for growth. The proposed route delivers a toll-free crucial connection between the Sydney motorway network, the airport and Port Botany. It will provide a new dedicated flyover from Qantas Drive to the domestic airport. This route will bypass all traffic lights along major Sydney motorway networks to the domestic terminals. Railworks enabled by the Australian Government will duplicate the Port Botany freight line to improve the service and help move larger volumes of freight by rail. This project will be delivered by the Australian Rail Track Corporation. Every extra freight train that runs reduces the need for 50 trucks on local roads and helps to ensure more goods are delivered on time. When complete, Sydney Gateway will provide a new alternative route to Sydney Airport and improve freight connections across the transport network to Port Botany to keep Australia moving and growing. Less time in traffic, more time for you.